Yeah, I know that the freaking audio for the third song is a little bit whacked out, but I'll get that fixed in the next update. I'm sorry.